Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. And in this holiday season of tradition and celebration, let us all take a moment to properly acknowledge Roman Reigns in his 1,212th day as the undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion. Following unmatched dominance across both 2021 and 2022, it's now a three-peat for your tribal chief, with yet another full calendar year standing alone atop WWE in 2023. And looking back, what a monumental 365 days the leader of the bloodline has had. Royally solving the KO problem, eliminating Montreal's hometown hero, crushing the dream Hollywood ending to the story of the American Nightmare, outshining a self-proclaimed megastar and showing the world who the real crown jewel is, engaging in tribal combat against his miserable, rotten, ungrateful former right-hand man, proving he, Roman Reigns, is the one, the only one, that sits at the head of the table. Everyone who stepped up to challenge Roman Reigns and his bloodline fell in 2023, including a 16-time world champion at the hand of the tribal heir, Solo Sikoa. And as special counsel to your tribal chief, I offer not predictions, but spoilers for the next 12 months. There will be no challengers unseating the true GOAT of sports entertainment. And I don't care if you're phenomenal or a legend killer or someone who just can't stop saying the word yeah. But before I go, the wise man will bestow some wisdom upon you. And I'd like to present each and every single one of you this holiday season an important reminder that 2024 is a leap year, which means the gift of one extra day to acknowledge your reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.